Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah.
Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Dua and welcome to a new episode in this series. If you are new here and you are yet to subscribe to our Facebook page or our YouTube channel, please consider doing so. Al-Bushra, the good news. If you want to receive updates delivered to your WhatsApp inbox, please head to gsalam.net/dua. You may also want to follow me both on Facebook and Instagram at One Baba Salam. Are you someone who is down in debts? Are you struggling to pay back your debts? If you are, then you are not alone. You are not the first, and perhaps you won't be the last to experience this. There is a good news for you, and it comes from Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. A man came to Sayyidina Ali complaining his debts and asking if Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu could help him to settle the debt. Sayyidina Ali told him, I'm going to teach you a dua which the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught me. If you happen to have a debt the size of a mountain, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will lift it on you inshallah ta'ala. And the dua goes this way. Allahumma kfini bihalalika an haramik wa aghnini bifadlika amman siwak. I repeat, Allahumma kfini bihalalika an haramik وَأَغْنِنِي بِفَضْلِكَ عَمَّنْ سِوَاكَ. Oh Allah, make me satisfied with your halal provision against haram provision, and enrich me with your bounty above anyone else's bounty. With this dua, you may be in debt, but you will be desperate to commit haram just to settle that debt. And with this dua, despite your debt, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will help you to settle it. Let me put it that way. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will help you, will provide for you means to settle the debt, provided you have the intention to settle the debt. Because when one doesn't have the intention to settle the debt, Allah will open for him so many means to settle it, but he will still ignore or pretend he is not receiving any help to settle them. So this is helpful. It has helped many, it has helped me, and I hope it is going to help you sooner, inshallah ta'ala. Please consider sharing this dua with your loved ones so that you will be part of the rewards, and so that we will go together to Jannah. We don't want to go to Jannah alone. So please, let's be part of the rewards together. With that, we have come to the end of this dua and to the end of this episode. Until we meet in the next, I leave you in Allah's protection. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah.